Wichitans can now post political signs in more locations. The city council approving a new ordinance today. Leading up to an election, private properties can have unlimited amounts of signage, and small signs can now be put on public right-of-ways as long as they don't impact traffic and are removed promptly after the election.